Hey guys, I'm just gonna get right into it. So I already have my base on and I'm just gonna set my concealer with this powder. I like the light that it reflects, so I just think it like hides my dark circles a little bit better, but that's just me. This is the Anastasia Dip Brow. I have a full tutorial on how I do my eyebrows, so I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time on this. But here I'm just showing you like really quickly how I do it. Nothing different from the tutorial. This is the Urban Decay Primer Potion, the anti-aging one, and today I'm just gonna use both this stuff and the MAC Paint Pot. I just want a really like flawless look. The paint pot hides the shadow or like the darkness that I do have on my eyelids, so that's why I'm using both. So I'm going to take this pigment next, spray it with a little bit of MAC Fix Plus. This will wet the pigment so that it adheres to the eyelids better, and it will also make the color more vibrant. I'm gonna spread it all over my eyelids with the Sigma E25. And this eyeshadow, the MAC Makeup Geek eyeshadow in Purely Naked, is just gonna give my crease slightly more definition. I'm not going for like a cut crease or anything really dramatic. I just want my crease to be a little bit more defined, and I'm gonna make it a little bit seamless with the Sigma E40. This is a crown brush, flat definer brush, and I'm just going to put a little bit of bronzer so that my lower eyelids aren't completely naked. This is my favorite eyeliner because it doesn't smudge on my contacts, and like I said, that's really important for me because once they smudge on my contacts, they're kind of like useless after that. But I really do like this eyeliner. I'm going to speed through this part because it takes me forever to do gel eyeliner because I'm not really used to it. But this is an Inglot gel liner, and it's really pigmented, really creamy, and like really awesome. So I'm just using the Real Techniques fine liner brush, and this is how I do my gel eyeliner, very slowly. And I'm just like really excited here because my eyes came out symmetric, which is always awesome when doing eyeliner. This is a Maybelline Falsies. I do love this mascara, but I'm not gonna curl my lashes, just prepping them for fake eyelashes. So just a really light coat of mascara right now. This is the Bahama Mama bronzer, and it's pretty dark stuff. I wouldn't recommend it if you were really fair, but I'm just gonna slightly contour, no like heavy contouring, just really light contouring. Balm Instain Blush in Houndstooth, and I love this stuff because I feel like it really does stain. Just gonna use this highlighter now. It's really pigmented, so be careful when you apply it. I'm using a large fan brush just to highlight my cheekbones and my eyebrow bones, and then the same on the other side. This is a powder foundation, and I'm just going to use this straight down my T-zone. When you turn it, it comes out a little bit. So just straight down the middle of my face because that is where I get shiny. And then I'm going to apply my falsies. These lashes are called Siren for a reason. So that's how I apply them, just straight onto my the middle of my eyelid, and then the outer part, and then the inner part, and your lashes are on. They are pretty fierce. just gonna take some more of that Inglot gel liner and try to hide the strip of my lashes. Now, just apply your lip liner, and then your lipstick. Just a little splash of cologne and then you are done. Please let us know if you guys have any requests on what you guys would like to see next. These lashes are too much. Okay. So, hope you enjoy this look. Peace.